Entertainment is so in our faces. You never see men in a vulnerable position.
Only a small fraction of what men are, like trans men, gay men, any like racial minority.
This is what's being subconsciously communicated to hundreds of millions of young boys and girls are weak, and boys are strong.
Strong, brave, courageous man who like take on anything.
Maybe that's why I go to the gym.
Speaker, the Prime Minister has made repeated offensive remarks. Pat her on the bottom and send her on her way. What?
Being frustrated to express your emotions is not normal. It's not right. Men haven't been given the tools how to deal with that.
Actor Robin Williams, 63,
a violent and a suicide note
had found dead.
Oh, man up. Grow some balls.
Time for Corbyn. Man up.
He said he's a pussy.
If you don't dominate, you're wasting your.
The standard of masculinity needs reworking because it leaves out so many people. That's only a small fraction of what men are. Like, to be shown as a man, people instantly think that that's like a straight man, but it completely discludes like trans men, gay men, any like racial minority, like they get left out of it.
I feel like my dad was definitely a very like masculine, sit outside in the cold without a t-shirt on eating chilies until we sweat.
Yeah.
Or like use us to do push-ups when we were kids.
Yeah, literally.
It's not just, yeah. Oh, he's a contractor and he like goes to the pub and drinks with his mates, he's so masculine. You can be a masculine gay man, you can be masculine and trans, like there's people are so more open to it now. It's a good thing. A lot of like guys I grew up with are so not in touch with any of their emotions because they weren't allowed to be. This whole culture of you just be as macho as possible. It's so instilled into our culture. I feel like especially in Britain, that whole stiff upper lip thing, I feel like that even plays into it. Even as someone that thinks maybe a little bit more progressively about these things, I feel like I even find it hard to express my emotions because it's just like not something that I've been taught to do. Future generation people need to be teaching their kids more about being expressive with their emotions, whether they're boy or girl, however they identify themselves.
Uh-huh, honey. Uh-huh, honey.